with Ted here today. Today is the first episode of season 2. When I'm going to be uploading this, it's going to be on December 1st, which is going to be on Saturday. Today, for the first season, we're going to be making some... This is what we're making. Focus. Some lemon garlic, parmesan, shrimp pasta. It's very simple. All you need is some butter, pasta, butter, shrimp, garlic, lemon, Italian seasoning, and red pepper flakes. I already got a bowl, a pot boil of water, and a very nice pot with a very nice pan. So stay tuned. Alright, so the water is boiling, so we're gonna add some salt into this water and some Alright, you want to add your pasta and then let that cook until the noodles are soft. If you want the full recipe to this, you can look on Pinterest.com or I'll put it, actually I'm going to put it down in the description below, all the ingredients and plus the instructions. Stay tuned. Alright, for the shrimp, I'll shut this over. I will need a little bit of olive oil. That should be good. Need 2 tablespoons of butter. 2 tablespoons of butter. Add a little bit of. Then you want to add some. Hold up, 1 second, y'all. Then I add the garlic. Some minced garlic. Garlic. And some red pepper flakes. Not too much. Just a little. Just a little. Now, then, I'm gonna cook that. So this is my good spoon. So I'm gonna cook that until it's fragrant, and then after that, I'll show you the next step. Stay tuned. And also, the pasta is almost done, and this is what it should look like for the first part. Stay tuned. Alright, so then that's boiling. Then you want to add your shrimp slowly. Then, after that, I'm going to add some Italian seasoning. So the pasta is done. So I'm gonna put the camera over there and drain that while that is cooking. Stay tuned. And also what I use to season it is some of this, some seafood magic, and some Italian seasoning. All the ingredients is going to be in the description below. Stay tuned. Alright, shrimp is done. Now, I'm going to pour in the pasta. Pasta, I have it on the floor. gonna mix it a little. Actually, let me get a better utensil. And so after you mix it up, add a little more garlic, a little more Italian. And then after that, add a little bit of lemon juice. And then I'll show you the next step. All right, then you want to add in your lemon juice. You can squeeze it, but I decided to get the bottle. Then you want to squeeze it. But let's stir it around a little. Stir it around like so. Then add one more. That should be good. Then after that, I'm gonna put the lid on for a couple minutes. Get all the flavors soaked in, and then I'll show you the last and final step. Stay tuned for this first episode. Alright, so this is what the pasta looks like. Let that for a little bit. Then you wanna add a little bit of Parmesan. I'm not gonna add too much. Maybe that should be good enough. But if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, click on notification, and like and share, and also comment down below for any recipe requests. So all the ingredients will be down in the description below, instructions, and also all my social media is always down there. So, thanks for watching, y'all.